Oh, good morning, everybody. Well, we were supposed to have this bright big storm last night with 10 to 15 centimeters of snow. We're supposed to have high winds, almost to hurricane levels. And the winds were supposed to continue on till Friday. Well, this is Thursday morning. So about 4 o'clock this morning, I heard all the rain. We had a lot of rain, we had a lot of wind, we had a lot of snow. So it got so bad there once last night, I couldn't even see the window, let alone see out through it. But anyway, I put the camera in the cab and I said, well, I'll show you a good snow clearing video. But anyway, I guess I'm going to have to show you what we got. And it just goes to show, like here on the east coast of Newfoundland, it's really hit and miss with our weather. Sometimes we get it bad, sometimes we don't get it at all. So I'm going to keep the camera hooked up and I'm going to let you see what we got. And I'm going to do the video anyway. Basically what we got out there this morning is a little bit of snow left and it's soaking wet. So let's keep her rolling. Let's pop the door open. Turn on a few lights. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. So we got a big snow drift over here to our right. But it's very spotty. But I said, ah, the heck with it, I'll do the video for you anyway. A lot of our friends next door in Nova Scotia will see just how we dodge this bullet. I usually turn on the radio. I won't do that this morning because we'll get caught with third-party copyright issues with YouTube, so we'll leave that off. I'll pull up my snowblower. Turn on my third function valve, and we're ready to go. What's there? Soaking wet. A great morning. It's only 4 degrees Celsius out. And the tropical storm winds we were supposed to have are pretty well non-existent. Hey, but I'm not complaining. I'm glad we we didn't get it, because I don't mind snow and I don't mind rain, but boy do I ever hate wind. Wind is really what does the damage. People ask me for a snow clearing video. I said, well, I'll do what I can. Usually this time of the year we don't have any snow at all, so I figured this was going to be a bonus one for you. But the good Lord didn't give it to us, so I'm kind of happy he didn't. Getting a good view. You hear that little beep? That's the digital inclimeter. It senses a grade. Read somewhere this week that one guy said he uses his inclimeter for grading purposes only. It wasn't intended for inclines. Well, personally, I think it's a big pile of crap. But anyway, people will try to tell you anything. Thank you. situations here where it took me 2 hours to get out of our own property, get out of our own yard. Doing videos where there's no music to them now. You get to hear the machine and the bangs and the smacks and the drive line working. But I guess that's just my personal choice. They call this a weather bomb. It was supposed to be a big doozy. Oh well. Wasn't much of a bomb. this should be an easy video for me to upload. No editing, no nothing. Just take it and throw it in, put a title on it. Maybe call it the storm that never happened. That's it, that's a wrap. Sorry guys, I never had more snow to show you. Really thought I was gonna be able to do it. Wifey's out doing a little bit of shoveling there this morning. So anyway, thanks for watching. We'll see you the next time around.